Run for Oscar Day 27. My last 2 miles for coffee and cake. Oh, I really can't wait to get there. Oh. Right, see what time it is and then set this going again. 10 to 2, that's not bad. Right. Go. So hot. Wow, like by magic, my right ear just popped and blocked. I can hear again. It's amazing. Wow. Straight down here, I believe. Which is the safest way to go through this. We go down here past point. It's just right down there. Helicopter Oliver. Looks like air ambulance. Gosh, I can't wait to get there. I'm pretty much broken now. Ow. couple more miles to go. God, I feel that. Legs are hurting now. stone in my shoe. Ow. My hands are so like clammy and weak. Ugh. It's a grit stabbing. Oh man. Future's well, I'm pretty much here now. Just need to wait for this to say I've come 2 miles. And then I'll stop the video. And then I might start another day and show you some of the sculptures if I've got enough memory and battery left. So, and it's fine. I think you get about 2 hours on these GoPro cameras. Oh, let's cross over and go up. Home button don't work, so I have to pack her down. Alright, and then I can go on to my Fitbit. I'm almost at 8 miles. I'll just keep going another few minutes till it says 8 miles, okay? Absolutely done. But it also feels good. I want to be so close now to the end of this. I really want to get in. I can't believe I've walked all the way here. Amazing what you can do when you just set off and do it. And again, it was one of those days. I didn't even want to do 2 miles, never mind 8, and I just thought of all these miles to do. What can I do? Where can I go? Surprise the boys and treat myself to coffee and cake. Standard, really good. And also some of the sculptures, I like that metal one over there. See if I can spot my boys. We're pretty much at 8 mile now, and we'll stop that there, and I'll say thank you everyone for sticking with me for that. So I've done 8 miles in just under 2 hours, and I'm absolutely bushed. I'm off to find the cafe, so I'm going to set the next video going for a little stroll around the sculpture park, okay? Bye!